Aphrodushi, how are we feeling today?
Like shit, bro. No party. Fuck, bro. No festival, bro. Pandemic bullshit.
I myself am fond of a good festival. I had tickets to Pukkelpop this year, and I'm not going to be able to make it. The question is what we're going to do about it.
Party, bro.
Okay, let's have a party. What happens in this party?
Cocaine, Molly, sassafras, mushroom chocolate, ecstasy press pill, bro, red puma, green tweety bird, purple Louis Vuitton, bro, Xanax bar, Percocet, Vicodin, Harry Potter.
Why Harry Potter?
Fantasy, bro.
So not reality, fantasy.
Reality, bro, okay. No festival this year, bro. Break my heart, bro. That's my family, bro. No Banaru, bro, Coachella, bro, Burning Man, bro, South by, Electric Forest, bro, Movement, Electric Daisy Carnival, bro, Montreal Maple Syrup Festival, bro, Wanderlust, Stagecoach, bro, okay? Eggplant and Parmesan Festival, bro, nothing, bro.
I understand.
And what do they say, bro? Oh, let's do cute things. Let's do virtual, bro. Seriously, bro? Can I virtually pass you bump of ketamine, bro? Oh, virtually, bro? Cute, bro. But that's bullshit, bro. I need your energy, bro, to share presence when you hear music together. When the beat drop, bro. Boots, 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 boots. I put my hand on your shoulder, bro. And I look at you, bro. And the eyes, the connection is boom, boom. We there in that moment, bro. Oh, virtually, we can do this. No, we can't, bro.
Well, Mr. Dushy, I think you found the actual malaise of this entire situation and of our entire time. It doesn't matter what you use to boost the high. The real pure energy is the energy of people, of contact, of family.
Family, bro.
Is this an obstruction or is this an opportunity? And I see it as an opportunity to recharge, because that fire will burn again. And when it does, it will scorch the asses of every single person who's been waiting.
Replenish, bro. For party, bro.
And I will see you at Pukkelpop.
Appreciate you, bro.
Yeah, I bumped that fist.
See, bro? I like you, bro.